Arizona.
Welcome back, everyone. 8 o'clock coming up in this half hour. We are getting some recipes with things that you have at your home, most likely, for your skin. And the woman who is joining us has 10 grandkids.
Really?
Have you seen her?
No.
She's not over there right now, but she looks phenomenal. So I'll do what she's doing, whatever it is. You'll meet her, Victoria. We'll take a break. We're heading into the kitchen when we come back because skincare products, as you know, if you're a female or maybe a male, can get very expensive. So we're showing you how to make your own skincare products with things that you may already have in your kitchen. And I can tell you, just from looking at our guests, they must work. She looks great. I'm sorry, he's about to pummel me with a pepper. I'm fascinated by this by this next segment. This is Victoria Nash. You live here in Arizona, but I think you're from Pennsylvania.
Yes, originally.
You have developed a line of skincare products that has really kind of taken off. And I know that you were on Donny Deutsch's show recently. Uh-huh. You put some on our hands. Uh-huh. You are in your 50s,
yes.
And you look fabulous.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, so what do? What do you use? Tell me everything.
Well, of course, I use Ascente, which is a wonderful antioxidant line.
That you created?
That I created with the help of chemists. And what's great about it is it has so many active ingredients that's going to make changes in your skin.
What makes your line different from, I was telling you that I got sucked into that commercial for Victoria Principles line.
Well, I'll tell you what makes the difference is we're a very anti-inflammatory line.
Okay.
And as we get older, we need to combat inflammation. Just like we need a healthy diet, we need to not only to eat healthy foods, but we need to penetrate those products onto our skin as well. So our basis is very anti-inflammatory, peptides in every product, which is going to help to stimulate collagen. And after age 30, we lose 1% of our collagen every year. If we don't re-stimulate our collagen, we will,
In essence, though, this is also in conjunction with, you recommend hydrating, drinking a lot of water.
Yes.
Anti-inflammatory foods like blueberries and salmon
things. Oh, of course, definitely. And there's a lot of things that we can do at home to really make ourselves look more youthful. Just little things that we can do, even that we have in our kitchen.
I have to mention, I've got a friend, in fact, we've had her on our show before. Karen Hull is a makeup artist. She is in her 50s,
yes.
Looks like she's in her 30s as well, and swears by olive oil.
Well, and a lot of with our products, we do have in some of them, we actually have some olive oil in a form of squalene, but it's a more purified form of the olive oil.
What are you using this in today?
Well, actually, I'm going to actually use this in the second thing. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to do a hand and foot treatment that you can do at home with just a quarter to a half of an avocado. One egg yolk, you use a little bit of essential oil, a teaspoon of honey, and a little bit of either ground up oats or I use sea salt in. And what it's going to do is the avocado has protein that's going to help to, it's going to help to soften your skin, it's going to help to heal your skin. And
do you put it in the Cuisinart or are you just going to put it in there?
Actually, you can just put it in here and I'm just going to kind of explain how it's done. And what's great about it is that you can exfoliate your hands with it, which after age 30, our rate of cell renewal slows down as well. So this is the finished product.
Oh,
it's
okay.
Actually,
I thought that was pudding.
This is not pudding. This would be a green pudding then.
Typical guy.
But what's great about this is you put this on your hands and your feet for about 5 to 15 minutes. Depending.
Can I do it?
You
can
do
it. Can I put it on Scott's hand?
You sure can. You sure can. Here. Here's a
go easy.
Oh, I don't need a spatula.
Okay, no.
I'm telling you, don't rub that across my
hand. All right, Scott. I will be nice unlike
that. That's too much.
Is that
just
too much?
Just a little bit is all you need.
Oh.
And you just and I know it's messy, but you just put that on
and massage it. Come on. With your hands.
Oh, you want me to use my hands?
Do you have any chips?
No. It does, definitely.
Oh, Tara.
There you go, Scott.
Don't get
We had a pie incident not too long ago.
Really?
So he's due for some payback. Okay, so how long do you keep this?
Way,
I would keep that on.
I do this for a long time.
I know.
I'd keep it on about 10 to 15 minutes, and then you want to rinse it with warm water. And, of course, you're just going to, be sitting at the sink to do it. I think you need a towel.
I'll just use Scott's shirt.
There's one
right here.
And
so the next
thing, so the next thing, sit around then, with your hands up
yeah,
in there?
Well, yes, and you rinse, then rinse your hands off. Okay. And then at nighttime, the trick that is really wonderful, and if you can see, I did this last night.
I'm not sleeping with those pink gloves on.
No, but wait a minute. If somebody get close on Victoria's hands, because that is a sign of aging as well.
Oh, yes.
Our hands are beautiful.
Do you know that our hands and neck age faster than any part of our body? And if you don't have your hands looking nice and your neck, everybody's going to know how many candles you're going to put on your birthday cake.
I don't know if you can see, but your hands are stunning.
So what you want to do is put on a really good hand product. Of course, I love Ascente because it's mine. And then you wear the gloves. And you don't have to wear them all night, just a few hours.
Okay.
And then
quickly,
this is a pineapple olive oil mask. You just need 4 chunks of fresh pineapple and 3 tablespoons of olive oil. Just mix it up. This is the finished product. Just use your fingers, put it on your face
and
neck.
Keep it on how long?
Keep that on about 15 minutes.
Okay.
And the enzymes are going to help to exfoliate your skin. Pineapple, eating fresh pineapple is going to help you avoid UV damage.
Okay.
So you can also, you eat the fresh pineapple as well, and you won't get as much sun damage when you go out in the sun.
And then this.
A healthy diet. You want to eat a healthy diet because you need to have the antioxidants. It's going to combat inflammation. Combating inflammation is going to help with wrinkles as well as avoid sugar.
I can't stop staring at you, by
sugar,
the way.
Sugar ages us faster than anything, really.
Do I have to cut back on my fried chicken?
A little bit, once in a while.
Don't even talk to him. Where can we find out more about your product?
You can go to, our phone number is 480-610-2200.
We'll put that on our hotline.
And then www.ascente.com.
All right. Very impressive. Victoria, thanks so much for joining us this morning. We appreciate it. In her 50s, 10 grandkids, 4 grown kids, and she looks great. We've got the information on our website as well. We'll be right back. Someone who might want to listen to your diet suggestions.